mind right. Get your game tight. And then worry about your game. Play with me.
All right, this place is always madness. As soon as you get in here, the energy level's gonna go skyrocket. Watch. You can already hear.
What's that for you?
There he is.
Come on. We're trying to figure out why this guy broke dress code. We definitely don't wear Velcro.
Get rid of that.
Who
shit
wears
now.
These? Trash them. Hey, you know your shoes? Burn them.
Look for that. Hey.
Let's go. Look at this. So, what is this look, bro?
I don't know how to tie my shoes correctly. Time to tie shoes.
Burn them.
What kind of socks are these?
These are active, or RIP active. Sure.
You know, burn them. Go get them. Get some black socks out of my office. You see those colored socks? You see those colored socks? We don't play with those. Why? Because it's not dress code.
I'm wearing socks, you sicko.
Why? Don't worry about me. Worry about you. That's the problem with you and everyone else. They're worried about other people. Come on. You see how we get down? These calves have been ruling Europe for 3,000 years. My ancestors, the Roman gladiators, were running through the hills, conquering lands with these calves. So don't ever look at them with disgust.
Here we go.
And we're done.
Oh, look at it. Got his ears lowered. Look at my guy.
Oh,
wait, ain't he taking all off?
As you can see, what? I want to show him the dimension of how much width we got on your head. So as you can see, the cranium from here to here. What? Let him show dimension. As you can see, we went from the top of the cranium to the bottom of the ear lobius in a way to widen his dome because this guy's bloated all the time. So we're trying to lean him up by taking down the wall. Relax.
I told you, this energy just goes through the roof.
Don't play with me.
Right here. Let's go. Check in.
Check in like a legend. All right, we're out.
Let's go.
Big League Chew.
Get it going. Throw it in
again.
Look, this is all recovery right here.
If you want essentials, you chew Big League Chew while you get your Theragun popping.
Oh.
Why? Because you need to take your mind off the pain leaving your body. What? Settle down.
My dude.
We gotta go. Big move alert.
Oh my God. It's
Joey Andrews is taking over the internet today.
Let's go.
We're working on a little something with A-Shock Energy. We're taking him to the headquarters. We're dropping it in. We're shaking it low. We're dropping it slow. Shout out to Dominic Nicolai, never working out legs. You see these calves. This is what everybody's gunning for, but nobody ever can conquer the mission.
Come on, Dom.
All right, we're out.
Let's get it.
Oh, shit. Yo, new whip alert. Shout out to Dub Magazine. Shout out to Automotive Magazine. Shout out to Luxury Magazine. You know, Joey Andrews is getting cover shots.
Yep.
Money.
Throw him up.
Don't worry about that.
Oh, but he's still a hand. What is that? I don't know.
Yeah. Money.
Shit, bro, the gym's gonna be done.
Stop playing with my man's biceps because they're bigger than your girl's hogs.
Oh. That's fun.
Oh,
boys.
Oh, snapbacks are life. I never take my hats off.
What it is. You see what it is. Hey, get your mind right. Get your game tight. And then worry about your game. Play with me.
Go.
You see the new. Hey, you see the new. Hey, shout out Big Evan. You see what we doing?
Let's go. All right, you guys, so we finished up that A-Shock shoot. I don't even know what this is. Eric takes you to these little spots, and he just orders the menu and says, pick out whatever you want. God bless Bear, and he's a legend. If you guys don't know Bear, get to know him.
Dude.
Legend. But yeah, he gave us these drinks, and they are fire.
Like somebody rang the juice, the fruit.
Yeah, it's literally like fruit. Just like squeezed,
they made the
squeezed fruit. Look at this shirt real quick, okay? The Hungry Bear candy. If you don't know, now you know. We got him going. He's got the hoodie on. It's 100 degrees out, but
no,
he's
it's
got
not.
The
it's
hoodie.
70.
And it's for the look. It's for the look. Don't even get it twisted. It is the look. We're out here, dude. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, we'll grub a little bit, film a little bit more, and then we're back to LA because we got to go to Zoo Culture today. Stay tuned for that. But yeah, waiting for the food, and then we'll be back to Bears. See you then. All right, so when you come to Bears, okay, and this is the famous pantry. This fool, we got fruit by the foot, we got gushers, keep reduced fat. Look at this, look at my guy, look at my guy. More chips. All right, so let's see what we got. I don't know what that is.
Ooh.
More.
This. There it is.
There you go. You should be good with that, yeah?
I mean, we're gonna try.
Yeah. I'm gonna just get a plate and just scoop some of this on there. I don't know if I'm gonna eat all of it. Or do you wanna share one?
Share.
Share that.
But I want all the mac and cheese.
That's fine. That's fucking fine. Okay, let's eat. Paper plates. Oh, yes.
Best chicken. Look who just rolls up in the house asking for more protein.
Who? Come on. He said who?
Go ahead.
He went on site.
Look at the arms going straight
y'all
to the bicep.
Y'all see what it is.
Let's go.
Through and it's nothing but content.
Yo,
we're firing off
let's
at
go,
all
baby.
Time. I'll be working. Don't play with those quads. You see what? Come on, let's go.
Pull-ups and calf raises.
Yeah, let's see.
That's
it. Yo, calf off. Let's see. Here. Oh, hey, give me a boomerang. Give me a boomerang. See who's got the biggest calf.
All right, so we got it's Joey right
he's
here.
He's got the biggest calf.
I don't know, dude. Look, what the? That's a money shot.
That hurts. Oh, that looks way too small. We're not posting that. Let's go. Let's see who's got the biggest legs. Joey, where's your legs at?
All right. Cramp.
Get it. New Cal Tech, put a Honda in it. In my business, football. Whoa, I can make an M in my sleep.
Legs.
What's going on? How are you?
Nice to meet you, bro.
Black
it's nice and quiet in there, so.
What'd you hit?
Legs.
Quads. Legs. Quads. Let's see him. Look at my guy.
They fucking hurt.
Look at my guy.
But hold on.
Dude, I don't know. Hey, listen. Throughout quarantine, bro, I'm going to have to give you in the top slots for being consistent. You know what I mean, bro?
I got to keep up. Wherever you get it. This guy thinks he's the biggest dude at every gym he goes to.
But somebody's right? Matt.
No,
but it's
true,
is it not?
Gym everywhere he fucking goes right here.
Wait, take a look.
We're doing a little chest.
Oh, shit.
So now that you're
let me know if you want a little of my chest.
A spot?
Yeah. Okay. I got you.
What do you need?
Have back. I'm like halfway through.
Alright, everyone loves
Matt. Especially the women.
Matt, we can't see you. Come over here. Can you see us now? Or is it just way too dark?
It's dark.
Way too dark.
It's good? It's too dark? It's alright, dude.
You're too tan.
What's up, boy?
This is Tapson. He's with the A's organization. And we're gonna link up and we're gonna long toss.
Long toss, hit, run.
You do all that shit. What are you training today?
Training chest and back.
Chest and back? Dude, let's run it up. I'm not gonna hold you up. We're in here, it's getting dark. We're gonna do a little bit of chest, a little bit of abs.
Hello.
Yeah, dude, yeah. Hit a couple sets. We're gonna warm up and stuff, but come over whatever. I like that tank, bro. Look at my guy. Okay. Pant. Oh god. This fucking guy. Go do some rows. Bro, look at this light, bro. This actual like tan look going on. I kinda wanna drop the shirt. Fuck. Alright, let's get on.
We got nothing.
Let's just keep doing push-ups.
Right. Get
and
the
now,
boys in the house.
Now, incline dumbbell bench press.
Three sets of ten. I already did chest. I've done chest and legs all week, and it's Thursday. Yeah. So I gotta switch it up.
In these 90s, little Rodgers head. That was nice, dude. I'm feeling kind of good today, to be honest with you. How are you feeling?
I feel like shit. My neck's crooked. We'll be fine.
Yeah, we'll be good, you know. That's what we do.
Bro, what's your favorite pizza?
Pizza Hut's fire.
Stuffed crust. If it's normal pizza.
They don't know about La Rosa's though.
Hey, what's your favorite pizza? Alright, favorite fucking pizza, hands down. Domino's has the best medium, $12.99. Favorite style pizza.
Deep dish.
Fuck out of here. Flatbread.
Give me Skyline.
Just give me Skyline.
Flatbread.
Fuck a pizza. Give me Skyline. Got one more set of this, then we're gonna hit some abs and then get the hell out of here. Zoo Culture has got the construction lights on. Ooh, this light's actually kind of fucking sick. I'm going tarps off.
Tarps are off.
Who's got it?
Fucking God, man. Real. You don't wonder why I got so big. And this guy growing up with.
Hey.
fitness influence. Hey, he's been out the womb.
Hey, take a video.
Fucking go.
This is it. Wrap on the workout. We did a little chest, little abs, like I said.
We're moving to
back. Went in, did his own thing.
Oh, here he goes.
We got heads.
What you gotta say?
How y'all doing, man? I see y'all guys getting in.
What you smacking today?
Guys, hope you enjoyed the video. We are signing off. Boom.
I got 10 cookies. You guys gotta try them.
Yeah, okay, let's fucking try the cookie.
You know what I mean?
All right, try the motherfucking cookie.
Take a piece. Take a piece. I already ate some of it, and I know how they taste.
Some. Little cheers, boys.
All right.
Cheers on the cookies.
Fire.
Oh, wow. Bro. Money.
Whoa, what the fuck? Hey, send more. Send more, please. Tired of beefing you bums. You can't even pay me enough.